Hey guys, welcome back to Punch Crunch Creation. I am Hissa and today we are going to make small and easy three types of flower vases out of plastic bottle. So let's start. For making our first flower vase, we will need a cardboard piece, crystals, pom-pom, glue, two bottles, washi tape, normal tape, scissors and hot glue. So first we need to cut the bottles. So drag your scissors and cut your bottle from here. Now do the same thing with this bottle. Okay, now take your hot glue gun and make a hole on the center of this bottle cap. Do the same thing on the second one. I have made two holes on the bottles. Now we need a circle from this cardboard. So I'm gonna trace this. Now cut this. Now we need to stick this cardboard to the bottle like this and also stick this bottle like this. Using the tape, just wrap around the bottle. Now I'm gonna wrap this tape over here. I'm gonna stick these crystals on the bottles. You can also use many ways to decorate your bottle. I have decorated my bottle with these pom-poms. I have kept the pom-poms by opening the cap of the bottle and kept it in the bottle. Our flower vase is ready. I'm gonna put these flowers through this hole. For making our second flower vase, we will need a cardboard piece, glue, pom-pom, a bottle and a scissor. Now I'm gonna cut my bottle from here and it should almost look like this. Now drag your scissors and make small strips on the bottle like this. It should look like this. Now you're gonna take the cardboard piece and cut a small piece of circle. Now you're gonna put some of the pom-poms in the bottle. Okay, next we are gonna stick this cardboard on the bottle like this. Next I'm gonna make small holes on the cardboard using my scissor. Our simple and small flower vase is ready. Now I'm going to put some flowers in it. For making our third flower vase, we will need a cardboard, glue gun, glue, scissors, a bottle and pom-pom. Now we are gonna cut the bottle from here. And it should look like this. Now you are gonna cut small pieces on the bottle. It is the same step that we did in our previous vase. Now we need to cut a small piece of circle from this cardboard. Next, put some pom-poms in the bottle and close the bottle with this cardboard. Now make small holes on the bottle using hot glue. Our third flower vase is also ready. Thank you for watching this video. These flower vases are very easy to make and please try it. So if you're new to my channel, please subscribe, comment and like the videos. So bye guys.